Beep, beep. Beep.
One bad one, scratch.
Property, just 15 minutes from the new campus.
We must have earned a free loyalty relocation at this point.
Lizzie, another one of these seasons and this entire area will be a desert.
Can we just hold off until the kids are done with school and I actually finish a residency for once?
I'm just trying to keep us safe.
Honey, the kids have a dad that commutes to the moon. safe means something else to them.
Yeah.
I want to give them just a bit of normalcy, okay?
Christ!
Mummies and daddies are allowed to do this.
Breaking news as we go live to the southern border of Colorado in the United States, where fighting has erupted between refugees and border troops. President Van Zandt has denounced the violence, stating that...
Weren't you going to go snorkeling with Claire?
Okay, let's go, Kathy.
Spectacular dive, honey.
Thanks.
Such an athlete.
You're taking Moonbear snorkeling?
Yes.
Claire, please look after her. There's still a lot of debris floating around.
I know, Dad. Don't worry. Come on. Okay, bye, Dad. Love you.
Better get us in the water quick before Dad catches you.
Come on.
Kathy. What did I say?
But Moonbear wants to go snorkeling too.
Bring me the bear, you little troublemaker.
No.
I swear, you get this cheekiness from your mother.
Come on, Kathy, jump in.
I'm going to get you out of there now, okay? Come on.
Dad?
It's all right, I'm here. Ayla. AC unit 7633-R. Ownership transfer authorization 170544. Isaac Johansson. Say the name, darling.
Kathy Johansson.
Whatever happens, you must keep Ayla close to you at all times. Never let her out of your sight, all right? I've got you. Listen, Moonbear, we must be very quiet, okay?
No.
Just listen to me. We have to go. How are your legs? Can you walk?
Where's Moonbear?
We don't have time for that now, darling.
I want Moonbear.
I think it's somewhere in this room. Be quick. Great. Now come to me. I need your help, Moonbear. There's a button on the other side of the room. When it turns on, I need you to press it, okay?
Okay.
Now, Moonbear. That's That's it. Okay, it's time to go. Stay low, darling. Don't let them see you. Okay, let's go. Okay, listen carefully, darling. In the room on the other side of the vent up there is Ace.
Rose's Ace?
Yes, we need to take him with us and get him back to her.
Ace likes me best. After Rosa.
Absolutely. That's why I need you to climb up there and call him over to you. Quietly. Okay?
Okay.
They're not taking us with them. Don't you see that? They're leaving a visitor group here. We're...
So they were all planning to abandon Earth?
Let's tell the team we've got the Lunar Council AZ in our hands. We need to see more of these holograms.
Ace! It's me. Hi. Follow me. What are you doing?
ASC unit number 67354-N. Initiate transfer protocol. Lunar Council override. Isaac Johansson. Code 170544.
Dad, Ace isn't like this.
It's okay. He doesn't know we're taking him back to see Rosa. Isaac Johansson. We've got to hurry. They're probably looking for us now.
Dad, my legs hurt.
Come, I'll carry you. Vita's door opening. Come on. Come on! Please understand. If Daddy goes back to Earth with Claire, you and I will never be allowed to see each other again. We have to board the ship before it leaves without us. I need to get that door open. Follow me, quick!
Launch sequence initiated. Clear blast chamber.
Yeah.